One of the things that I have the most trouble with as a loan servicer is explaining borrower cancellation payments to people. What people do is they call in and they say, I tried to make this payment, I wanted to pay off my interest, but I'm not able to because it went straight to principal. Well, actually, it's one of the best payments you can make. And hopefully, maybe I can show you an example on paper that's going to tell you that. Let me first tell you about what a borrower cancellation payment is. If you're within 120 days of any disbursement that you make, any payment you make will go to the loan and cancel out that portion of it. It is just exactly 100% like if you had a $5,000 loan and said, I don't need $2,000 of this, and they have a $3,000 loan. And the best thing about it is it cancels out all the interest that comes with that $2,000. So, let me go ahead and go over this example actually from my blog and kind of see if you can understand. So, a borrower has an original balance of $5,000 and an interest rate of 6.8%. And the borrower makes $2,000 payment 90 days after disbursement. And we're going to assume, just for simplicity's sake, this is the first payment the borrower has ever made on this loan and see how the two compare. Now, interest accrual works that it's daily interest. So how daily interest works is it is the principal balance times the interest rate divided by 365. So in this case, $5,000 in that formula is 93 cents a day of interest that you would accrue. So the first payment's made 90 days after, and at that point, $83.70 in interest is already accrued. So when the borrower cancellation payment's made, interest is satisfied, when a regular payment's made, excuse me, as opposed to borrower cancellation, interest is satisfied first and the rest goes to principal. So the $83.70 goes to interest and the $1,916.30 goes to principal. So this will reduce your balance to $3,083.70 after that payment, which obviously is extremely beneficial for you. However, let's see if it's a borrower cancellation payment. So because it goes straight to the principal and cancels and then recalculates the interest, so that same $2,000 will do the same. So the 5,000 minus 2,000 equals a $3,000 balance, and now it's going to be 90 days worth of interest on 3,000, not 90 days worth of interest on 5,000. So 3,000 times the new interest rate is 56 cents a day instead of 93 cents a day. So that means the interest is $50.40. So you add your new principal, meaning your balance after the payment would be $3,050.40 instead of $3,083.70. So that $2,000 payment is actually like making a payment for $2,033.30 because of the canceled interest. This is something that I wish so many people understood, but they don't. And that's fine overall. But hopefully, if you understand it, it can help you make a payment while you're first in repayment, know how to apply it, and save yourself some money. Thanks.